On 26 January 1950, the new constitution came into effect, replacing the Government of India Act 1935. The Constitution of India is the longest written constitution of any sovereign country in the world, containing 448 articles, 12 schedules and 97 amendments. It consists of 80,000 words. It took 2 years, 11 months and 18 days to build by the Constituent Assembly, headed by Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, the father of the Indian Constitution.